Hello Seegans, welcome to the another video of USA vs China series. In this video we will do the military comparison of both the countries, USA and China. The flag of USA consists of 13 horizontal stripes, of which 7 are red and 6 are white. These stripes represent the original 13 colonies and the stars represent the 50 states of the Union. The red color of flag symbolizes valor, white symbolizes purity and blue symbolizes justice. Whereas the 5 stars national flag of China symbolizes the unity of people of China towards their nation, and the red color in the background symbolizes the Chinese Communist Revolution of the liberalization. Now we come to overview. Official name of USA military is United States Armed Forces and of China is People's Liberation Army. USA military consists of Army, Marine Corps, etc. and of China is PLA Ground Force, PLA Navy, etc. Headquarter of USA military is located in Virginia and headquarter of China military is located in Beijing. Military age of USA military is 18 and above and military age of China military is 20 and above. Percentage of GDP of USA military is 3.42% and of China is 1.3%. These all are the disputed regions of China and these all are the disputed regions of USA. Personal and experience. Active personnel of USA military is 1.4 million and of China is 2 million plus. Reserve personnel of USA military is 8,45,000 and of China is 5 lakh plus. Total personnel of USA military is 2.2 million plus and of China is 2.7 million plus. Wars won by USA military is 11 and wars won by China military is 7. War lost by USA military is 0, war lost by China military is 4. Land power or army. Army global ranking of USA military is 1st and of China is 2nd. Tanks held by USA military is 6000 plus and of China is 3500 plus. Armored fighting vehicles of USA is 39000 plus and of China is 40000 plus. Self-propelled artillery of USA military is 1400 plus and of China is 1700 plus. Air Force. Total aircrafts held by USA military is 13,000 plus and of China is 3500 plus. Fighters aircraft held by USA military is 2300 plus and of China is 1200 plus. Attackers aircrafts of USA military is 700 plus and of China is 300 plus. Transport aircrafts of USA military is 900 plus and of China is 250 plus. Helicopters held by USA military is 5700 plus and of China is 1000 plus. Navy. Global ranking of USA Navy is 3rd and of China is 2nd. Total naval aircrafts held by USA Navy is 400 plus and of China is 700 plus. Aircraft carriers of USA Navy is 20 and of China is 2. Destroyers of USA Navy is 70 plus and of China is 36. Frigates of USA Navy is 0 and of China is 52. Corvettes of USA Navy is 19 and of China is 50. Submarines held by USA Navy is 70 and of China is 74. Nuclear powered submarines of USA Navy is 70 and of China is 18. Rocket missiles and other weapons. Rocket artilleries or launchers held by US military is 1300 plus and of China is 2500 plus. Nuclear warheads held by US military is around 6000 and of China is 300 to 400. Satellite navigation system used by US military is GPS and of China is Beidou. Missile defense system of US military is National Missile Defense and of China is S-400. Foreign relations. Now we will see the friend countries of both USA and China. Israel is the best friend of USA, whereas Pakistan is the best friend of China. Other friends of USA include Philippines, France, Australia, India, South Korea, Canada, Japan, and Germany. Other friends of China include Iran, Syria, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Belarus, North Korea, Russia, and Serbia. Okay, so this was an attempt in analyzing and comparing two of the biggest economies. Let us know what all you gained and learned from this video. We will soon come up with our next video. Till then, bye bye.